This is the elevator of the Kansas University Visitor Center. Two. Ecodisc. Go to one. Ecodisc traction.
Going down.
Oh, I love that British voice. Just get the cabin now. This is pretty cool. This university was featured in the 1983 movie The Day After. This is pretty cool. I haven't seen your Kone Ecodisc in a while. Here we go.